Okay, let us start. Welcome all students to this online live classes of mathematics for the students of MSc Mathematics. Today our subject is combinatorial analysis, paper number 11. This subject moves around the arrangement of natural numbers. Natural numbers, consider some natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then you have learned in earlier standards different kind of arrangement of these numbers. Like permutation, combination. In Gujarati, permutation is called kramchai and combination is called sanchai. So you have studied kramchai and sanchai in earlier standards. Well, we will study some other arrangements also. So for this, let us consider first some examples. First example, fruit salad is having three fruits, apples, grapes, and bananas. Second example, code for unlocking a digital lock is 486. In third example, consider cricket team of 11 players. Now in first example, when you say that fruit salad is having three fruits, apples, grapes, and bananas, you can also say that fruit salad is having three fruits, grapes, apples, and bananas. Apples, grapes, and bananas is same as grapes, apples, and bananas. You can also say bananas, apples, and grapes. So order of these three fruit is not important here. But in the case of digital lock, when you say the code is 486, then you cannot change the order of these numbers. Suppose you change order of numbers and you say that code is 648, then 648 is different from 486. So here order is very important. Order of number is important. Similarly, in example of fruit salad, order is not important, but repetition is also not allowed. You cannot say apples, apples, grapes, and bananas. So apple cannot be repeated. But in digital lock, digit can be repeated. The code may be 444. So 4 is repeated. In first example, apple is not repeated. But in this example, 4 can be repeated. Now observe third example, cricket team of 11 players. Here also player cannot be repeated. So repetition is not allowed. Here also, you can see that order is not important. You can say Virat Kohli and Mahendra Singh Dhoni is in the team. At the same time, you can also say Mahendra Singh Dhoni and Virat Kohli is in the team. So we have seen that these two factors are important in arrangements: order and repetition. When you are talking about a captain and vice captain of cricket team, then order is important because first one is captain and second one is vice captain. So you cannot say captain is Rohit Sharma and vice captain is Virat Kohli. You always saying that captain is Virat Kohli and vice captain is Rohit Sharma. So order is important. In that case, also repetition is not allowed. Virat Kohli cannot be a captain and as well as vice captain. So repetition is not allowed. So in real examples, you can observe that in the arrangement of numbers or in the arrangement of things, objects, these two factors are very important: order and repetition. Whether order is important or not, and repetition is allowed or not. So there are four combinations. Order is important, repetition is allowed. Order is not important, repetition is allowed. Order is important, repetition not allowed. Order is not important, repetition not allowed. Right? So there are four combinations. According to these four combinations, we get four definitions of arrangements. The possible arrangements of R numbers. You are taking R numbers. You are choosing R numbers from N numbers 1, 2, 3 up to N is called sample. If the order is important and repetition is allowed, order is also important and repetition is also allowed, then it is called sample. You will get highest number of arrangements in this type of arrangement, that is sample. Repetition is allowed, therefore AND and R are independent, because suppose total numbers are given 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. But repetition is allowed, so you can make five arrangement also. 4, 4, 4, 4, 5 times. 1, 1, 1, 1, 5 times. Or 1, 1, 2 times and 2, 3, 4. Right? So N and R are independent. So R can be greater than N. So total number is N and you are choosing R. So you can choose more than total numbers. This arrangement is called R sample of an N set. Again, let me repeat. The arrangement of R numbers, choosing from N numbers 1, 2, 3 up to N, is called sample if the order is important and repetition is allowed. When order is important, the two arrangements, 1, 2, and another one arrangement is 1, 2, and other arrangement is 2, 1. Both are different. 1, 2, and 2, 1 are different. They are not same. Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma. Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli, both are different when order is important. if order is not important, then both are same. 1-2 and 2-1, both are same. So we have to write only one arrangement, 1-2. If you write 1-2, then you cannot write 2-1 because both are same. Now let us see another arrangement, that is permutation. In permutation, order is important, but repetition is not allowed. Repetition is not allowed. So R permutation of n set, in R permutation of n set, we are choosing R elements or R components from n numbers with these two factors, order is important and repetition is not allowed. So 1-2 and 2-1 are different because order is important. But you cannot take 1-1, 2-2, because repetition is not allowed in permutation. Repetition is not allowed, so R must be less than or equal to n. Because you can choose only R different numbers from 1, 2 up to n. So R must be less than or equal to n, since repetition is not allowed. Another arrangement, selection. In selection, order is not important. Now order is not important, but repetition is allowed. So if repetition allowed, but order is not important, then it is called selection, R selection of n set. Again, here repetition is allowed, therefore n and R are independent. Now last arrangement is combination. In combination, order is not important and repetition also not allowed. So there are four arrangements: sample, permutation, selection, and combination. In sample, order is important, repetition is allowed. In permutation, order is important, but repetition is not allowed. In selection, order is not important, repetition is allowed. In combination, order is not important and repetition also not allowed. So combination is an arrangement in which you will get least number of arrangements. Some more number of arrangements will get in selection, higher than that in permutation, and maximum number of arrangements you will get in sample. Let us see some examples so you will get clear idea. Suppose we have a set of three numbers, 1, 2, and 3. Now we want to get two samples, all possible two samples of a set 1, 2, 3. Now again, recall that in sample, order is important and repetition is also allowed. So when we write 1, 2, we have to write 2, 1 also, because 1, 2 and 2, 1 both are different. So these are the all possible two samples. 1, 1, because repetition is allowed, so you can take 1 again. So 1, 1. We have to form two sample, therefore there are only two position, first position and second position. At first position, you can take any of these three numbers, 1, 2, and 3. So we start with 1. In second position also, repetition is allowed, so we can take any number of 1, 2, 3. If repetition is not allowed, then we cannot take 1 again. But here repetition is allowed. So we can choose one also. So one is one possible two sample. Other possible two sample is 1, 2. Next one is 1, 3. Now all the combination with one are completed, because with one we have taken one, with one we have taken two, and with one we have taken three. Now at first position you can change the digit. Instead of one you take two. So 2, 1, 2, 2, and 2, 3. Similarly 3, 1, 3, 2, and 3, 3. So all these are two samples of set 1, 2, 3. Right. Recall that repetition is allowed, so R may be greater than N. Here in second example, N is 2 only. There are two numbers only, 1 and 2. So N equal to 2. But here we are taking three samples. So R is greater than N. Let us see three samples of 1, 2. At first position, take 1. At second position, take 1. And at third position, change the digit. First take 1, then 2. We have only two digits. So 1, 1, 1 and 1, 1, 2 are possible. So third position is over now. At second position, now change the digit. Instead of 1, let us take 2. So 1, 2. And at third position, again change the digit. First time take 1 and second time take 2. So 1, 2, 1 and 1, 2, 2. Similarly, at first position, change the digit. Instead of 1, take 2. So 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2. These are the samples, three samples of two set having two digit 1 and 2. Now in the third example, two permutations of 1, 2, 3, 4. Two permutations. In permutation, we know that order is important, but repetition is not allowed. So when you choose 1 at first position, you cannot take 1 at second position. The two permutations are 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, and 2, 1. 2, 2 we cannot take, because in that pair, 2 will be repeated. So 2, 2 we cannot take. So 2, 3, then 2, 4. 3, 1, 3, 2, then 3, 4. 4, 1, 4, 2, and 4, 4. Observe that we have taken 1, 2 as well as 2, 1 because order is important. Therefore, 1, 2 is different from 2, 1. 1, 2 and 2, 1 are different pair. Fourth example, you can see three permutations of 1, 2, 3 are 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 2, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2, and 3, 2, 1. Now in selections, two selections of 1, 2, 3. In selection, order is not important. So when you take 1, 2, you cannot take 2, 1. But repetition is allowed, so we can take 1, 1. We can repeat the digit. So 1, 1 is allowed. Now 1, 2 and 1, 3. Now if we start from 2, then 2, 1 we cannot take, because 2, 1 is equal to 1, 2. Repetition is allowed, so 2, 2 we can take. 2, 2, then 2, 3, again 3, 1 is equivalent to 1, 3, so 3, 1 will not take. 3, 1, 3, 2 also we will not take because 2, 3 is equivalent to 3, 2. Now the remaining selection is 3, 3. So total selections are 6 selections. Now last one, combination. In combination, two combinations of 1, 2, 3 and 4 are. Here order is not important and repetition is also not allowed. So 1, 1 we cannot take. 1, 2, okay. 1, 3, 1, 4. Then 2, 1 is already we have taken 1, 2. So 2, 1 we will not take. 2, 2, repetition is not allowed. So 2, 2 we cannot take. 2, 3 and 2, 4. Next, 3, 1 is equivalent to 1, 3, 1, 3, which is already appeared. 3, 2 is equivalent to 2, 3, so we will not repeat it. 3, 3 not allowed because repetition is not allowed. So now remaining combination is 3, 4 only. 3, 4. So these are the examples of sample, permutation, selection, and combination. You can try by taking another set and you can try samples, permutation and selection and combinations as your own. Now, how many number of arrangements we can obtain using these two factors, order and repetition? Now we know what is sample, what is permutation. So in first example, two samples of three set are number of samples are 9, 9. Three samples of two set are 8, 8 number of sample. Similarly, number of permutation. Two permutation of four set are 12, right? So we can get the number of R sample, R permutation of n set. For that, there are some formulas. By using that formulas, you can directly obtain the number of sample, number of permutation, etc. Now let us also define all these four arrangements mathematically. So here all definitions are given. First definition of sample. Sample is an ordered R tuple of elements of an n set S. S is the given set which is having n number of elements. We are choosing R numbers from that set S and we are creating R sample. R sample means R tuple. R tuple. There are R components in each tuple, therefore, it is called R tuple. Now this tuple is ordered because order is important. And repetition is allowed, so we are not clearing anything about repetition. We have not written anything about repetition in this definition, therefore repetition is allowed. An ordered R tuple of elements of an n set S is called r sample of s. Total r sample of n set, total number of r sample of n set is equal to n raised to r. So this is the formula of r sample of n set, n raised to r. So this example, you can observe that two sample of three set, so n equal to 3, r equal to 2, formula is n raised to r, 3 raised to 2 is 9, so we get 9 two samples of this 3 set. Permutation is same as sample, but the difference is in sample repetition is allowed, but in permutation repetition is not allowed. So definition of permutation is an R sample is called R permutation if each component of the sample are distinct. એટલે કે દરેક સેમ્પલ ના કમ્પોનન્ટ જે છે એ ડિફરન્ટ હોવા જોઈએ, ડિસ્ટિંક્ટ હોવા જોઈએ. વન્સ યુ ચૂઝ વન, યુ કેન નોટ ચૂઝ વન અગેન એટ અધર પ્લેસ. દેર ઇઝ અ નોટેશન ફોર પરમ્યુટેશન, નોટેશન નંબર ઓફ પરમ્યુટેશન, નોટેશન ફોર નંબર ઓફ પરમ્યુટેશન is NPR or NPR. Formula for R permutation is the number of R permutation of N set equal to N factorial upon N minus R factorial. This is very familiar formula to you because you have studied in earlier chapters, earlier standards. Kramchai ni formula, N factorial upon n minus r factorial. Third arrangement, selection. Selection is, definition of selection is collection of r objects from a given n set s is called an r selection of s. Now here we are saying that it is a collection of R objects. Collection means you cannot, order is not important because you are collecting. So either you collect at first position or second position, it is immaterial. So order is not important. When order is not important, you can say it is a collection. So a collection of R objects from a given N set S is called an R selection of S. Here also we are not talking about repetition. Therefore, repetition is allowed. The number of R selection of N set is equal to n plus r minus 1 factorial upon r factorial into n minus 1 factorial. Now last one is combination. An r selection is called r combination if each component of the selection are distinct, because difference between selection and combination is only of repetition. In selection repetition is allowed, but in combination repetition is not allowed. So you can say R selection is called R combination if each components are distinct. Notation for combination is, these are the different notations. Formula is N factorial upon R factorial into N minus R factorial. Now, in earlier standard, you aware that these are the formulas. You know that these are the formulas. But how that formula comes, that you don't know. So here in this subject, combinatorial analysis, we will give the proof of all formulas, how it comes, right? So first theorem, the number of R samples of an N set is equal to N raised to R. We will prove all these formulas. In R sample, we know that order is important and repetition is also allowed. So when we are constructing the tuple, R tuple, we are creating that R tuple. We are having total R positions, first position, second position, third position, up to Rth position. And we have N elements. We have given N elements. So there are N elements in the set and R places in R sample. At the first position, for creating R sample, you have to choose at first position one number from the given numbers. So given numbers are 1, 2, 3, up to N. You can select any number from that N numbers at first position. So first place can be selected in N different ways. Because you can take any number from these N numbers. So you have N choice. You are having N choices for selecting first position. So first place can be selected in N different ways. Now when you select first position, you have to select another position depending on first position. If order is not important, then you cannot select first and second position are same. Repetition is, when repetition is not allowed, you cannot select the same digit as in first position. But here repetition is allowed, so you can select the number which is you have choose at first position. So if you choose one at first position, you can choose one at second position also, because repetition is allowed. So now you will choose a number from these N numbers. So now you have choice, again you have choice N choice, number of choices. So having selected first place, second place can be selected in, again in N different ways. Repetition is allowed, so for each position, you are having N choices. So for each position, you have N choice. So total number of choices are N into N into N. How much time? How many times? R times. N into N into N, R times. So total number of choice equal to N raised to R. Second theorem, the number of R permutation of an N set is equal to N factorial upon N minus R factorial. In R permutation, we know that order is important, but repetition is not allowed. Repetition is not allowed. So, as I said in earlier theorem, there are r position to select. First position, second position, third position, up to rth position. When you are selecting first position, you have n choice because still you have not choose any number. So you have n numbers. Any number you can take from these n numbers. So you have n choices. So first place can be selected in n different ways. But when now go to the second position, we know that repetition is not allowed. So at first position, if you choose number one, then you cannot repeat number one at second position. So now you have only n minus one choice. Having selected first place, second place can be selected in n minus one different ways, and so on. In third position, you will have only n minus two choice. Fourth position, n minus three choice. So rth position, at rth position, when you come to the rth position, your choices are n minus r plus one. Because at first position, n choices. At second position, n minus one. At third position, n minus two. Similarly, at rth position, n minus into bracket r minus one. So n minus r plus one. So now total choice are n into n minus one into up to n minus r plus one. Which is equal to n into n minus one up to n minus r plus one. Now multiply by n minus r minus one, n minus r minus two, up to 3, 2, 1. And divide by the same factor, n minus r minus one, up to 3, 2, 1. In numerator, it is n factorial because we know that 5 factorial equal to 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 up to 1. So n factorial equal to n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 up to 1. So in numerator, we have n factorial. In denominator, n minus r minus 1 up to 1. So that is nothing but n minus r factorial. So our final formula for r permutation of an n set is n factorial upon n minus r factorial. Let us see the proof of r combination. Here we will give first the proof of r combination and then we will take r selection. R combination, we want to know the number of r combination of n set. Let us assume that number is k. So let k denotes the number of r combinations of n set. So we should find this k, value of this k. In r combination, order is not important and repetition is not allowed. And as I said earlier, in r permutation, order is important and repetition is not enough. Observe that what are the similarities in this between these two, R combination and R permutation. In both the arrangements, repetition is not allowed. But the difference is, in R combination, order is not important, and in R permutation, order is important. The difference is only of order. In one arrangement, order is important. In other arrangement, order is not important. If order is important, then we write 1-2 as well as 2-1. Both the tuples we will take if order is important. If you are having 3 tuple, then 1-2-3, 1-3-2, 2-1-3, 2-3-1, all are different. But in combination, order is not important. So all these tuples are same. So we have to see only this difference. In R permutation, there are many tuples. In R combination, there is only one tuple. 1-2-3. One, two, three, એક ટપલ જે છે એની સામે આર પરમ્યુટેશન માં તમને કેટલી બધી ટપલ મળે છે, ઘણી બધી ટપલ્સ મળે છે જે બધી અલગ અલગ છે, પણ કોમ્બિનેશન માટે 1-2-3 અને સામે જે 1-2-3 ની બદલે એને જે ઓર્ડર ચેન્જ કરીને જે ટપલ મેળવી છે એ બધી ટપલ સેમ છે કોમ્બિનેશન માટે. સો હાઉ we have to observe that how many tuples you can generate from one tuple. If you are changing the order, suppose in your tuple you are having 3 components, so it is 3 tuple. So by changing the order, you will get 3 factorial tuples. We start with less number. Suppose we are having 2 tuple. 2 tuple is 1-2. So if you change the order, you will get another tuple 2-1. So total tuples are 2 in permutation, whereas in combination you are having only 1 tuple, 1-2, because in combination 1-2 and 2-1 both are same. If you are having 3 tuple, 1-2-3, then try to order the change, try to change the order and get the permutations, you will find that you will get 3 factorial, that means 3 into 2 into 1, that is 6. 6 tuples against this 1-2-3. So for each tuple in R combination, you get R factorial tuples in R permutation. So for one combination, you are getting R factorial permutations. So here we say that each R combination generates R factorial R permutations. Each R combination generates R factorial R permutations. એક આર કોમ્બિનેશન તમારી પાસે હોય તો એની સામે તમે આર ફેક્ટોરિયલ આર પરમ્યુટેશન લખી શકો. હેન્સ ટોટલ પરમ્યુટેશન NPR ઇક્વલ ટુ into r factorial, because each combination generates r factorial r permutation. We are having k combination, k total number of k r combination. So total generation is k into r factorial, and that is equal to permutation. So permutation n p r equal to k into r factorial. But our target is to find k. So k equal to, from this formula, k equal to 1 upon r factorial n p r. Now substitute the value of n p r. N p r formula for n p r is equal to n factorial upon n minus r factorial. So k equal to 1 upon r factorial into n factorial upon n minus r factorial. Or k is nothing but n c r, because notation for combination is n c r. So n c r equal to n factorial upon r factorial into n minus r factorial. This is very well known formula for combination. You have already studied in earlier standards. Now our last result in this series, the number of R selection of an N set is equal to, see, now we have written formula in combination notation, notation of combination. One second. Number of R selection of an N set is equal to N plus R minus 1 C R. This notation is pronounced as N plus R minus 1 C R, because this is for combination. This notation is for combination. Let's prove this formula. In R selection, we know that order is not important and repetition is allowed. Let us take ek minute. Aaj proof che, khub lambi proof che. Aaj kadach complete na thai. Etla mate aa proof aaj apne rahewa diye ane next lecture ma lesu. To hove tame je permutation, selection, combination and sample. આ ચાર અરેન્જમેન્ટની જે કઈ ફોર્મ્યુલાઝ આપણે જોઈ, એ ફોર્મ્યુલાને ધ્યાનમાં રાખી અને કેટલા નંબર, કેટલા અરેન્જમેન્ટ મળી શકે એ આપણે જોઈ શકીએ. તો હવે તમે એક્સરસાઇઝમાં કોઈ પણ એક સેટ, આવો એન સેટ લઈ અને એના પછી પરમ્યુટેશન, સેમ્પલ્સ, જુદા જુદા કોમ્બિનેશન્સ, સિલેક્શન્સ, આવું મેળવવાનો ટ્રાય કરો એક્સરસાઇઝમાં. અને સેલ્ફ રીતે તમે જનરેટ કરી શકશો એક્ઝામ્પલ. મારે એક્સરસાઇઝ આપવાની જરૂર નથી. કોઈ પણ એક સેટ, એન સેટ લઈ લો તમે. 1 2 3 લે કોઈ, કોઈ 1 2 3 4 લે, 1 2 3 4 5 લઈ શકાય. એમાંથી 2 સિલેક્શન, 2 કોમ્બિનેશન, 2 પરમ્યુટેશન, 3 કોમ્બિનેશન, 3 પરમ્યુટેશન, આ બધું મેળવી શકાય. તો એ લખવાની ટ્રાય કરો કે કેવી રીતે સેમ્પલ્સ અને કોમ્બિનેશન, પરમ્યુટેશન, સિલેક્શન લખી શકાય અને એનો નંબર જે છે આ ફોર્મ્યુલા સાથે મેચ થાય છે કે નહીં એ જુઓ. મેચ ન થાય તો એનો મતલબ તમે કંઈક ભૂલો છો, કંઈક મિસ્ટેક કરો છો. તો એ રીતે થોડી સેલ્ફ પ્રેક્ટિસ કરજો અને પછી નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચરમાં આપણે આ થિયરમની પ્રૂફ જોઈશું. તો આજે આપણે આટલું રાખીએ. કોઈને કંઈ ક્વેશ્ચન હોય पूछी सके जी। प्रेजेंटेशन नहीं, रिकॉर्डिंग स्टॉप करो जो।